to Riya Sanjitananda, aka Alice Coltrane. Why hang'st thou lonely on yon withered bough? Unstrung forever, must thou there remain? Henry Louis Vivian Perosio. Does it really matter who you were before, Swamini? Before everything turned saffron, when the very air bore the fragrant scent of God's anointed mercy, and no less than you found yourself on a fated journey in a glorious galaxy, in Satchitananda, in the energetic state of non-duality. Does it matter that your music, even then, yoked life, mind, and matter with sublime states, in and through your piano's 10,000 moving parts, in and through your harp's neck, soundboard, and strings, in and through your raw, blistered, and callous virtuosity? No, it matters not at all, for you are with that, Turiya Sanjitananda, in the supreme abode of the adorable, the formless, passionless, and unborn, swimming in that existence, in that consciousness and bliss, in that sea of milk. And should your beloved harp hang on some withered bough unstrung, fear not. Your music, your sacred self-song, your Chatya Purusha will incarnate again in new bodies, resonate in new hearts.